So what's going on, guys? My name is Noel and welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be doing a reaction to the Destroy All Humans 2, the release trailer for PS5. So without further ado, let's get into it. But before I start, let me say this, guys. Make sure to give it a thumbs up if you appreciate your childhood memories being brought back to life like I do, and hopefully, you know, in a very good way. And hopefully it can bring, you know, it does really well that it can bring a new entry to the series. So that'd be really nice. So show it much love and let's get into it. What? Oh, okay. I love this series, man. Yes, sir. God. Very underrated series, man. Very. The memories that it brings back is crazy.
They all die the same.
Yes, they do.
Bada bing, bada boom.
Man. I can't wait.
Good hunting, spaceman. And try not to get yourself killed.
Planet is now a territory of the Furon Empire, and your asses belong to me.
Please, man, please.
I made a few adjustments.
Please. Let's see. Let me say this. I really hope and pray to God that it does really well, because I really want them to make a new one. That'd be really cool, especially with nowadays with the Unreal Engine being so crazy and good. Like, man, they could definitely make something out of this. But I really hope they do really well, and I hope it gets enough exposure and enough attention that they can possibly, like Crash did, make sequels. And, you know, that'd be amazing to me. So, but let me know what you guys think. If you guys really enjoyed Destroy All Humans, I always did. It brings back a lot of memories. I'm very happy. So, you know, let me know what y'all think in the comment section down below. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you're new. So I'll catch you on the next one. All right, guys. Peace.